Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name's David, and this is a magic book review. Hey, today we're gonna look at Drawing Room Deceptions from Guy Hollingworth. All right, so why are we looking at books? Books are awesome. Books are awesome. And I think more of you are realizing just the awesomeness of books. So I don't know how you store all your magic. I don't know if you keep it all in a box or if you have it all on a shelf in your bedroom or if it's all lined up perfectly, like all your DVDs are in a row. But if you're a serious magician, if you're gonna start doing this for real and you think, man, I wanna be a magician when I grow up one day or I wanna make my living doing this, you should definitely start thinking about building a library, okay? Building a resource library where you can go to find just things you need at a moment's notice. You're not always gonna be able to go out to the internet. Well, maybe you are in this day and age, I don't know. But I think if you wanna be taken seriously, there's a lot of names and titles that you should definitely be starting to familiarize yourself with, and this book is one of them. All right, who's Guy Hollingworth? Wow, if you don't know who Guy Hollingworth is, I don't know. Guy Hollingworth is the magician's magician. He's amazing. He's an English card magician, and he's known for his really unique style. Like, he's kind of self-taught, and he really wasn't down with all the magicians that he currently saw as he was growing up, and he kind of really developed his own style, and his own style is mesmerizing to watch. His torn and restored card, Reformation, if you can go out and find a video of him doing this trick, it'll blow your mind. And like, seriously, when it came out way back when, it blew our minds even further, even more when we saw it back then, because back then it was just like, how in the world is he doing that? One of the most beautiful torn and restored cards ever created, and it's in this book. All right, so Drawing Room Deceptions, what's it about? It's a modern day classic. Like, this is a classic of card magic, classic book. So, I mean, if you want the classics on your shelf, you have to have this copy. You have to have this. This is currently in its fifth print run. That is how in demand this book is, okay? So it's continuing to be printed over and over again. Any card magician knows this book, and any serious card magician has this book. Like, sorry, he just does. There's so much material in this, it's not even funny. And it's all an example of Guy's work. So whether it's close-up, whether it's parlor, whether it's gambling routines, it's all in here. All right, so what's inside? What's inside the table of contents? Chapter one says, concerning cards that turn over, move position, separate in color, and generally perform amusing feats, including waving the aces and oil in water. Chapter two is all about jacket magic, okay? So you're gonna need a jacket for all of these tricks. Chapter four is some card cheating routines. Chapter five is a really cool chapter, and it's a couple of tricks on the card scam. Chapter six has probably the most popular trick in the book. Well, second most popular trick in the book is the Cassandra Quandary. It's an impossible card to envelope routine, and it's really cool. There's also a triumph in chapter six. And then the last chapter has Reformation, the torn and restored trick that I told you about at the beginning. Probably one of the best TNRs ever, hardest one ever, definitely as well. All right, so what's it cost? What does this book cost? Drawing Room Deceptions is about $45. $45. It is a hardback book, okay? Hardback book, and then you have this gold foil on the cover, which is really cool. 300 pages, so thick book, thick hardback book, so definitely well worth your money, and beautifully drawn illustrations by Guy. Guy Hollingworth did the illustrations, so he's an artist too, so that's awesome. And it really just looks and feels like a vintage classic magic book, and I think that's what Guy was shooting for, so not only is it a classic, but it looks like a classic as well. All right, so what do I think? What do I think about Drawing Room Deceptions? It's awesome. Always wanted it on my shelf, glad I have it. The skill level needed for this is high. This is knuckle busting, okay? So you're gonna need to know, like, gambling style moves, like, you know, undercuts, second deals, gambler's cops, things like that. You're gonna need to know that kind of stuff or you're gonna be lost. If you're not like at this level, okay, you're gonna be reading a lot of these going, I don't know how to do that. Well, these are advanced level tricks that require mucho practice. But really the great thing about Guy and the great thing about reading this is just his thinking process. Just watching him break down the trick as he solves the solution and you see how he arrives at the destination, arrives at the climax. Very original thinking, very original work. Love Guy Hollingworth. If you don't know him, get to know him. Become a fan of his. This is a classic. All right, so that's everything I can say about Drawing Room Deceptions from Guy Hollingworth. I purchased my book from penguinmagic.com, and if you would like to purchase yours, I would head there as well. Thanks, bye.